But trouble broke out when a Liverpool racer.
At the end of the night, though, the story was all about the fans.
Case, Michael Jackson was somewhere high above the Atlantic on his way home. The last date of the epic tour, now a fading memory.
There's no question then that Jacko thrilled everyone who went to Aintree. He's now left for the States to complete the US leg of a tour which is expected to net him almost £20 million.
We follow each other on the